I'm two episodes in.
To Queen Charlotte.
And I know this ain't the right actor, but you can't tell me. You already know who I'm talking about. It takes everything in me not to call him Charles. Like, I swear his name was Charles, but his name is George. But bro, George is pissing me off. I was thinking, yo, boom, they're about to be a happy couple. We gonna see how they loved each other for this entire time. The actress that they have for Queen Charlotte, beautiful sister, beautiful lady. They came from like a small province in Germany. I wish that like opening scene where it's her and her brother when they were talking, I wish that the two of them would have been speaking in German. That would have been cake. But you know, now that we know how he's gonna end up, I don't give a, I don't care. I don't even care about him, bro. I don't even care about George. At this point, I just want to know how they ended up having 15 kids together and how the hell all 15 of them are like, there's like a few of them that's white, there's a few of them that are black, or like, I guess mixed, but long live the queen.